Charlotte Hornets have a modest two-game win streak in hand as the Phoenix Suns come to town. And we start you off with Kemba Walker working on his drive game, gets the reverse layup there. Then Jeremy Lamb finds Kemba Walker for the three-pointer, and if you're going to leave him open, he's going to knock it down. Then Walker, ball in his hands off the dribble, and watch him create the space for this triple. Charlotte goes up by 17 after this. Later in the second, it's Devin Booker on the business end of this transition play for the Suns. At the half, Charlotte led it by 11, 71-60. Third quarter, Marvin Williams to Jeremy Lamb for the triple, and Charlotte up by 13. Then Kemba Walker to Lamb for three more, and it's 89-71 in the fourth quarter. A little bit later, Jeremy Lamb playing provider, this time to Nick Batum for the triple, and Charlotte goes on to win this thing by 20. Final score, 135-115. Catch 'em all.